What's up, y'all? It's your boy, Double Lord, and we're back here again with another reaction video. Today, J-Rock, Osom, featuring J. Coleman. J-Rock's new album, Straight Heat. J-Rock is on TDE, if you did not know. That whole TDE click is straight fire, bro. But J-Rock, I was impressed, dude, you know. I've never really listened to any of his past work or albums, but I need to check it out because this one that he just dropped a couple weeks ago, Straight Heat, man, phenomenal album. But this is one of my favorite songs, if not my favorite song on his album. That Wow Freestyle goes hard, Troops. There's just so many good songs, dude. But before we get started, like, bud, and subscribe. And let's get into it, man. Oh, yeah, social media, too, man. A lot of y'all ain't been showing me no love on social media. Show me some love on there, bro. It's not that hard. We need more supportive people, more love, more positivity, more peace. It's easy, dude. It's simple. You show me some, I promise you I'll show it back. Let's get it going. This beat, it's just smooth, and it's a casual song, like, it's heat. I don't like that shit right there at the bottom, man. Hold on, let me try to fix this at the bottom quick. 1 minute. Alright, fixed it. It was quick, dude. Simple fix. It's back out, back in. Let's get it though.
What the fuck was that, bro? I recognize that nigga, dog. You said it wasn't gonna be no locals. That's the shit you told me. No locals.
Look, man, you know how this social media shit is, nigga. They got this Facebook, Instagram.
Man, they on some movie script shit. J. Cole told him, no, you said no fucking locals, bro. I don't know if that was supposed to be blood, but I'm gonna be straight up with you. It looked like barbecue sauce, bro. Let's just go back really quick, bro. Really quick. Hold on. Was it here? Hold on.
No locals. That's the shit you told me. No locals.
No, my bad. Hold on. We gotta go back further.
What the fuck?
Oh my god, we almost caught it. And that bullshit's back up. I'm fucking up, y'all. Alright, look. Tell me that look like some barbecue sauce, dude. Tell me that look like some barbecue sauce, bro. That looks like some barbecue sauce. I gotta back out, back in. 1 minute, man. 1 minute. By the snap of my finger, we're gonna be back. We back. Alright, man, so barbecue sauce. This is.
What the fuck was that, bro?
What the
fuck? I recognize that nigga, dog. You said it wasn't gonna be no locals.
Let's get it. Like, they on some old, no country for old men shit.
Take these clothes, burn these bitches.
See, that beat. Knocking, man. So obviously they just like robbed a bank or something, or robbed something, but they got major loot, you know what I mean?
I bought a Dodge Magnum, I just got signed, everybody on my line, they wanna know the taxes. Do Rock got a mansion, 30K to my mom, the hood turned up, bitches, bottles, dope and all that.
That motherfucker tough, dude. That motherfucker tough. That's some Barrett Jackson's car show tough right there, you know what I mean?
Stuff, attention, high hopes to call my bluff. One thing that I've learned all of these years is to block devils off of my ears. Cause fairy tales don't end well when the fame and fortune out here. Everybody.
Out of sight, out of mind, feeling like I'm running out of time. Out of sight, out of sight, out of mind.
But hey, I mean, you gotta be careful out here, man. Granny pulled up kind of suspicious. When you pull up, you can't be pulling up creepish, dude. That's how people get shot. Because you looking suspicious, dude. Cops pull up slow. You know what I mean? Don't pull up slow, bro. Pull up fast. But, like, just get up in the fucking parking spot. Just be careful. Just know what you're doing. You know what I mean? But he's ready. You know what I mean? You got to be ready out here. These streets are dangerous. The shit's gotten worse.
Can he do? Anywho. Boy, when you got it, you keep a close watch on the ones that's befriending you. Them'll be the ones that envy you. Vividly dreaming about any of you. But when you low, they don't tend to you. Acting new when they run into you. Fucking your bitch trying to feel like you. There's the message I send to you.
Truthfully, I don't think you could have got a better feature on this song. J. Cole fits this song perfectly. This is his type of beat, you know what I mean?
The
type of shit he just lets loose on.
Hey man, check this.
What
the fuck is that?
The fuck is that?
fuck is that? Oh, shit.
Damn, is that it? Damn. That was a twist at the end. That shit crazy. That shit low-key gave me chills a little bit. I was not expecting that. That's a hell of a distraction, though. That's smart. Like, I would use that for an idea, but what I need to use that for? Because I'm not going to kill nobody. But think about that. If you lit, like, some paper, pour gasoline on that, burnt that motherfucker, push it down, push it. You don't have to be a hill. You just push that motherfucker. It passed a car. They looking out the window. You come around the other end. They looking at that shit like, this is some paranormal activity. This is some poltergeist shit. So when they looking at that, you at the window, cocked at them, dude, like, ready. You ain't got to wait for them to turn back. You could already blow them away. That's a crazy-ass distraction, man. But hit the like button. Subscribe if you haven't done so. Comment down below what you thought of the video, the visuals, you know what I mean? And follow me on social media. I just want to say thank you guys so much for all the love and support, man. We hit 1 million total views on this channel. Plus, that's amazing. Still counting. Still doing amazing, man. 4,000 subs we passed. So grateful and thankful for each and every one of you guys. Love you all so much, man. And I know not everybody's going to watch this video, so not everyone can see the love that I have for you all. But it's okay because it's in the air. And I try to send my love out to each and every one of y'all just in the presence, you know. But anyway, catch you in the next video, man.